New video and the legal drama surrounding Miami Dolphins wide receiver Tyreek Hill. Talk show host Andy Slater obtained this surveillance video of Hill allegedly slapping a marina employee in Miami-Dade County last month. Now you can see the confrontation in the upper left side of the screen. The man at the center of the dispute did not press charges. Hill admitted fault in the matter, which was settled out of court on Monday.